150.2 pounds for Kevin K.O. Ottley. 150.2 pounds. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, also undefeated at 7-0. Before we announce our next one, ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, we did forget to take the socks off. 149.8 without the socks. 149.8 pounds. And now, ladies and gentlemen, his opponent by knockout. He is the name that entertains from right here in Las Vegas, Nevada, Jeremy Chase Flash Nichols.
£149,
even from a man that entertains. 149 pounds.
Kevin, you want your hat?
Now this is another one to look at, ladies and gentlemen. Two undefeated welterweight warriors ready to go for six rounds of boxing tomorrow night. This is one that you will not want to miss. Kevin Ottley taking on Jeremy Nichols. All right, ladies and gentlemen, before we go on to the next bout of the evening, we would like to make an announcement to all of the fighters on tomorrow night's card. All drug testing for the undercard will take place at 3:30 p.m., and all main card will take place at 4:30 p.m. Once you have tested, you cannot leave the premises. So once again, 3:30 for the undercard and 4:30 for the main card. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we move right along to our first televised battle of the evening tomorrow night at 7 o'clock, live on CBS Sports Network. Six rounds in the welterweight division, two undefeated welterweights, Dylan Loza and Flavio Rodriguez. First up to the scale, undefeated